Oh man. This cracker tried to call a drip a dance. He trying to steal the flavor, but he can't. This nigga got a pussy in his pants. I don't wanna hear I'm picking on this nigga again. I knew the first day we met that we could never be friends. Cause you a motherfucking bitch, you a clown ass actor. The type of B on Bad Girls Club and Supernatural. Casting call ass nigga, your whole life is fake. Your name Aubrey in the six, they ain't call you Drake. You been wanting to be a rapper, but that shit was whack. Dropped some songs that didn't work, so you had to act. Nigga. Nickelodeon ass nigga, coaching ass nigga. You ain't black, you a fucking Cambodian ass nigga. The grass that got cut and put your life on hold. So you came to A-Side and started riding that pole. Old geek ass nigga, like, what is that, sir? All in treasure, spending your money on these bitches, little perv. And I ain't talking about dances, you was paying for pussy. I was pimping, so I knew about that shit, little rookie. Started living in the city, seeing how we living, seeing how the flavor is, seeing how we spilling. Thinking I'm in H-Time, what a good feeling. Yeah, it's cool to show love, but it's different when you're stealing. Yeah, bitch, nigga, you wanna be like the twins. Drip sauce on stage and splash on your friends. Be born in the H and break a bitch for some ends. But you was too busy fucking Johnny Blaze Bearskin. Ugh, buddy got that hot dick. Tried to keep it secret, but Lil Blaze had them hot lips. We know you ain't a gangster, so we gon' leave out them chopsticks. Boy, you so weak, I could kill you with a dropkick. Oi, go Muhammad Ali on him. What kind of man let another man? You kiss Madonna after everybody peed on her. I tried to let it go, but now I gotta squeeze on her. You got rich off stealing flavor, boy. You wag to wag. Wag, wag to wag. You got rich off stealing flavor, boy. You wag to wag. Wag, wag to wag. Damn, creators turn impersonators. You got a whole ghostwriter handing you the paper. What happened to the rap game built off of greatness? Nowadays, this shit built off of fakeness. Since when is it cool to use steroids? Ain't that the same reason they stripped Lance Armstrong? Ain't that the reason Barry Bonds Hall of Fame gone? And y'all trying to say that this nigga's a rap god? Nah, little bitch, you a rap fraud. You used to draw Digimons and Pokemons and draw little dicks on the paper, you super bad. Nigga, you was trying to steal sauce, you super sad. And your bitch stiffer than you, she'll whoop your ass. Don't piss off Serena before she turn you to Tina. And don't forget, Drake, you know how this really goes. When you was in Houston, I pulled up at Del Frisco's with them shooters with me, and y'all was real nervous. I came to the dinner table real urgent. Then all weekend, I had you around the city sneaking. You missed about 3 shows that weekend. And now you done started some bullshit. I tried to let him make it. But this flavor, this drip, nah, you can't take it. This ain't about how rich we is. This about how much of a bitch you is. See, you been still in Houston in H-Town culture. You been being a culture vulture. But now you want to take it as far as the drip? Ah.